freaking job. Well, I applied for another job, but I got rejected because I don't have any skills. All I can do is play with Rock Lobster. Pray the Rock Lobster. Pray to the Rock Lobster God. I got rejected from my job, but it's because I'm a fucking slob, and then I can't put my feet together, and my shoes really stink, and I'm really crazy about this job, but I wanna do it because it makes more money, and I gotta feed the kids, I gotta feed the wife, she weighs about 300 pounds. Oh my God, it's crazy, but it's true to me, yeah. We are the B-52s, B-52s, playing R.E.M. songs, B-52s, playing an R.E.M. song in the background, yeah. I got rejected from that job, but I keep my mailroom job, and I think that I should apply for another job on the bulletin board at another company. If I don't get this job, I tried really hard. I go to my interview and I answered every question that they put forth to me. Is it because I answered like I sing like the guy from the B-52s, the B-52s, play an R.E.M. song, B-52s, R.E.M. song, jangle along, B-52s, R.E.M. song, B-52s. I got rejected from the job. I didn't get fired cause I didn't get hired. I am crazy and I think about these kind of things when I come home from my job.